Peggy 16.
My rule has always been absolute. I protect my people against anyone eager to claim the sea as their own. But even I have my limits. After years of living on the brink of war, I've decided to yield to the regime.
This is complete subjugation.
It's what you agreed to. It's what we expect.
It's a trap.
Of course it is.
But even after this treaty, something tells me that my fighting days are just getting started. I'm the king of Atlantis. I answer to no one.